Hi, my name's Elaine Walker and I work for the Family Learning Team in North Ayrshire. I'm the designated Family Learning Worker for Ardrossan Academy, and come August I will also be the designated Family Learning Worker for the Ardrossan Cluster Feeder Primary Schools. That's West Kilbride, Dykes Main, Stanley and Winton. Within my role as Family Learning Worker, I work with schools to co-facilitate different sessions for parents, carers and families to support family learning at home. Sessions within the academy can include transition into first year, including the Parents and Partnership programme, which previously would have involved parents coming into school and actually spending some time with subject teachers to ask questions. We have had art and design sessions with parents, children, grandparents. We've had mental health and wellbeing sessions, internet safety sessions, subject taster sessions, cooking and healthy living session is actually running, our programme's running at the moment online, and we also as family learning workers can offer one-to-one support, which can involve hints, tips and advice for parents and carers to support learning at home. Due to COVID-19 and obviously the restrictions in place within schools, most of our sessions over the last year and a half have been online. This continues to be the case at the moment, but we're hopeful with the lowering of the tiers that we will be allowed back into schools and families will be too. Next term we hope to be more involved and a bit more involved with the school and the local community, engaging new parents with a vision of making you a valued part of Ardrossan Academy and the community. Please look out for school emails and school Twitter notifications about programmes that you and your family can get involved in through the Family Learning Team. We have a number of things going on over summer, and again in Term 1 hopefully we'll get things up and running. If you would like more information, please contact me on my email address or phone number. Thank you and hope to see you soon. Goodbye.